Paldies, Latvia. Tere päivästä. Yeah, well, I have a Christian bookstore in Tampere. Tampere is the best city in Finland. And I have been the chairman of the Full Gospel Businessman for 2 years. And of course, this corona time has been very challenging. But, you know, we are still gathering. We have a limit of 6 people and we meet every Monday morning. We drink coffee, a lot of coffee. And then we talk, we share, we pray. And this time we are not going to give up. So we are going to keep on meeting as long as Jesus comes back. Yeah, this morning I woke up, it was minus 20 Celsius cold. And the winter has been wonderful here. So this morning, well, today, because of the coronavirus, I have had only one customer so far. But he bought the best book ever, the Bible. He came and he bought the Bible, and then he started to talk about his illnesses and what has happened in his life. And it was a really sad story. I said to him that, what is your name? And he said, my name is Raimo. And I say, can I put my hand on your shoulder and pray for you? And he said, yes. And I prayed for him in the name of Jesus. And that's the way how we work here. You know, when I was 15, I went to confirmation camp because my family is a Lutheran family. So there I received Jesus as my savior. Then, you know, when I was 17, I knelt down and I received Jesus as my savior, as my Lord and Savior. And then I started to follow him. And from that point, he really took my life and he started to guide me. So after that, I finished my high school. I went to Bible college. I went to army. I went to missionary. I went to mission field to Estonia. Estonia is south to Finland and up north from the Latvia. And when I was a missionary, I was reading a book by John Wimber, and it really gave me the hunger of the Holy Spirit. I wanted to see signs and wonders. I wanted to use my spiritual gifts. And then I came to Finland for the training, and I met the missionary who was from Estonia, and he prayed for me, and I received the fullness of the Holy Spirit. I spoke in tongues and I was changed. So now I have this Christian bookstore, and the prayer of faith is a wonderful thing. You know, it's the best way to show that you love your neighbor is to pray in the name of Jesus. The word that I received today was Matthew 13:23, and Jesus says, and the one on whom seed was sown on the good soil, this is the man who hears the word and understands it, who indeed bears fruit and brings forth some a hundredfold, some 60, and some 30. Wow. I want to hear the word of God. I want to understand it. I want to guard the seed. I want to stand against the persecution. I want to grow. I want to stand against chaos of the world and persecution. I want to see the hundredfold fruit, and that's a wonderful. Many years ago, maybe like 23 years ago, there was a vicar in close to Tampere. The name of the city is Nokia. Yes, like the Nokia mobile phones. The vicar was ill. He had a cancer and he was at the hospital. Pentecostal preacher went to see him, and this Pentecostal preacher prayed for this vicar, and he got well, and he was totally healed of the cancer. So after he left the hospital, he started to have a meeting at the church, and little by little more people came. And it's known in Finland as Nokia revival. And we have seen that everything is possible for God. And because of His calling, because of the fullness of the Holy Spirit, we are going to forward.
No, meistä Nakam. Kabus. Algāzas fermers viņš gaida agrāko vēlāko lietu. Tāpat tās ir jums jābūt pacietīgiem, kad nu, tātad jāsagatā savas sirds, ka tas kungs nāk kungu atākšanā, lai Dievs jūs sveitīja visas. Ļoti jauk redzēt jūs un lai tiešām šī vīzija ir vadīta no Dieva. Paldies jums! Paldies, brāli. Paldies, brāli Pekka. Piano mūzika nav sākusies, bet tu jau pabeidz savu liecību. 7 minūtes un 45 sekundes, viņš saka. Tas vēl ir ļoti punktuāli. Paldies, ka tu esi tiešām bijis, nu, kā saka, laika jūtīgs. Paldies, Dievam, par šo organizāciju, kā tātad par šo pilnā evaņģēli globālā formu. Mēs neesam faktiski organizācija. Mēs nestāvām, mums neesam šeit tituļu dēļ, vai kā mēs tur attiecamies citu par citu organizatoriskajā ziņā vai kaut kādā veidā hierarhiskā ziņā. Bet šī organizācija mūsu dzīve noteikās mūsu nodaļās, kuras noteikās parasti sapulces iknedēļas bāzēs. Un tomēr tūkstos un tūkstošiem šīs nodaļas ir savienotas caur līderiem, caur komiteju, caur organizatorisko komiteju, kas ir faktiski vairāk atbildīgi par to šo garīgo sfēru. Un mēs pateicīgi par katru no viņiem. Es gribu īpaši pateikties, atceries, tu man tur, nu, kā teikt, 3 gadus atpakaļ paņēmi no hoteļa, no viesnīcas, pavadīja man, tu jautāji, ko mēs darām tur Hongkongā. Un tu teici, viss, kas ir no Dieva, tas pieaugs. Un tas tiešām mani, tas man paņēma. Jā, mums jāvirzās tālāk. Vai brālis Aļģis ir no BMF Lietuvas, vai brālis Aļģis ir šeit? Brāli Aļģis. Ok, Aļģis laikam nav, Lietuvas nav.